Great Smoky Mountains National Park officials announced some lane closures as well. At Gum Stand Bridge, located between the northbound and southbound spur, this will start on Monday. Work is expected to last a week. There won't be closures on spur, but traffic is expected to be delayed due to this.